profits of a firm for the year ended 31st March for the last 5 years were? Last 5 years का डेटा दिया है, starting from 2014 till 2018. Calculate value of goodwill on the basis of 3 years purchase of weighted average profit. मतलब जो method आपको use करनी है वो है weighted average profit method. After assigning the weights, और वेट भी दे दिया है 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 respectively. मतलब first year के लिए weight will be 1, second year के लिए the weight will be 2. Respectively का मतलब होता है जैसे जैसे years है उनके लिए according to this order you have to assign the weights. For the year ended 31st March 2014, 15, 16, 17 and 18. मतलब 5 years के लिए you have to allocate the weights. For this you are going to first prepare a working note. 4 columns will be made. Year, profit, weight and a product. Product is multiplication. Starting with the year 2014, so 2014 में the profit were 20,000. क्या weight देना है first year को? 1. So multiply by 1. So 20,000 into 1 will be 20,000. Same way for the another year 2015, profits were 24,000. इसको असाइन करना है 2, सो 24,000 इनटू 2, 48,000. 2016, 30,000 का प्रॉफिट इनटू 3, 90,000, सो 90,000. सेम वे फॉर 2017. 25,000 into you have to apply the weight of 4, 1 lakh. Last year 2018, 18,000 was the profit. You have to assign the 5 as a weight, 90,000. Take a total of a product column.
3,48,000.
And total of the weight is 15. Now, next step will be you have to first calculate के weighted average profit कितना हुआ है. This you have assigned the weights. अब इसका average करना है. See what the question is asking, weighted average profit. तो weight निकालने के बाद क्या करना है? Average करना है. So total product कितना आया हमें? 3,48,000 डिवाइड बाय टोटल वेट्स कितने थे? 15.
23,200.
ये आपका क्या आया? 23,200 वेटेड एवरेज प्रॉफिट. अभी भी गुडविल कैलकुलेट करना बाकी है, सो लेट्स कैलकुलेट द गुडविल नाउ. What is the formula to calculate goodwill? Weighted average into number of years purchased. Let's first see कि कितने years of purchase है. 3 years purchase. So goodwill is equal to weighted average profit into number of years purchase. $23,200 into 3.
69,600.
So you got a goodwill of 69,600 when you calculate from the weighted average profit.